And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Max Payne 3. I'm your host, That Guy. Let's get cracking. We got a bit of a scene that's going to occur now. I'm starting to realise now that the carbine is not my preferred weapon. Although it does do extra damage, and I don't like the fact that its recoil is just absolutely ridiculous after the first three shots, which, granted, is not much of a surprise. But,
malaria tablets might have been more useful out there.
A single pistol in case you want more ammo for your pistol, at least. Dual handguns aren't really a bad idea, but
going across the dock.
Here's the catch, though, okay? You can take your single handgun, 80 shots for that. Take your Uzi, you have 245 total. And then you take your dual hand weapon, and you have a lot of that. But if you have only the same... if you got two pistols, you can't carry as much ammo. So I'd rather have three different weapons to have maximum amount of ammo.
I have the feeling I've been running one step behind ever since I got to this country.
I might be incorrect on that though, but in general, I don't see a point in having two of the same weapon, unless it is actually a good weapon. Like dual 9mm is actually not that bad. I actually don't mind it. It's pretty good. Very powerful. Okay, in this area, it is possible to just jump in the water, but here's a hint, don't. There's no reason to do it, so. Okay, take a bow. Now, the thing is, this is a little bit of a difficult part here. There's gonna be a boat that comes along. You want to try to make sure that you don't get shot. A little difficult, but... you can shoot the people in the boat, but the thing is, it keeps coming past. So... kinda... don't worry, it's not too much. Okay. From here, though. A little different tactic, because... I don't really have as many choices about it. And just take out as many people as possible. Oh. Oh god, we don't have line of sight. Oh no, we have line of sight. Never mind. Because it's all rocking up and down, you don't really have as good, lying down and shooting. You don't really have that good of a line of sight, because it's basically everything's just moving as well, just like you are. Actually, not that bad. I'm kind of surprised that we did that well. Okay. Anything in here? Some of them actually do have items in them. So be careful not to fall off the edge. I don't believe it actually counts as a failure. I think it just like has Max climbing out of the water next scene. It's, yeah. Nothing. Should be a gold, golden gun part here. Then pick up four. And painkillers. We just need something for the pain. Wait, it looks like someone there, but it's just a life boy. Good way to trick me. There's a reason why. These two. Hey guys! Just absolutely caned them. Oh crap. Hey! Who the hell shot? Oh, you guys are shooting. Doesn't matter. Problem is, they're gonna shoot from so far away and. Oh god, Max. I don't know which one it is. Oh, it's him. Oh, got all three of them anyway. Boat collision. It's probably an achievement to kill them all as well, to tell the truth. I haven't actually done it before, but I tried at the same time, so... Oh! Shut up! If it ain't broke, break it! And if it is broke, break it again. He'll try harder, break it into more pieces. If you can see the yellow items on the screen, they probably mean that you can shoot them and get something for it. So just give it a shot. No buttons to be pressed on. Strange, this one is one to press it. Oh well. Otherwise just a painkiller. Just more than an acceptable reason to come in. Across here. There's another boat here, which kind of ticks me off a bit. I want to read that sign. Freaking hell. As you can see, it's kind of hard to get in, so... Oh, but it's going out of control anyway. My boat's done as well. Oh, we just missed one boat at the same time, as I said. I'm pretty sure you don't actually get him before getting him anyway, so it doesn't make so much of a difference. Boom. In the clutch. Okay. Uzi's is... As you probably know by now, I don't really use it. As opposed to the Ingrams in the past, which are insanely good. At, now they've actually put like a, they've actually shown what the actual potential recoil is. Whereas in the past they didn't show you the recoil, but it was just fun to use them anyway because it was such close range battling. Oh, Max, do your last action hero. Yo! Oh, his one looks like he's kind of jumping chest first at someone though. It's kind of like telling someone to hug you or something. That'd be kind of weird. Max can swim, in case you're wondering, okay? It's not like Assassin's Creed where, I guess, maybe not Assassin's Creed, can't say that. Because I'll tell you, Ezio can swim, from what I remember.
Max!
Yes? Yes?
You alright?
Yes. Are you?
What's going on?
Not much. Kind of. Sick.
That way.
Okay, okay, don't worry, hang on!
Only if you say so.
Boy, did I need to hang on. The whole operation was slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident jumper going into the jungle alone.
Okay.
Shit.
So, as you can see, we got the LMG. Just set everyone to shred. If possible. Try not to overheat too much.
Broken a lot. I don't know what to say.
Not cool.
As you can see, we can't turn fully left, but... I was shooting, but I can't see anything there. Oh, hop, 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 hop,
hop,
hop, hop, hop, hop, hop, hop, hop, hop, hop, hop, hop, hop, hop. Tell her to shut the hell off. Yeah. Serrano. I want a piece of you. Oh. Okay. That is obviously a clue there.
What the fuck?
We're running interference. There's another boat blocking
us from Fabiana. Yep. Take out as many people as you can. Obviously. Shit. Try to protect your vehicle if possible. Obviously use of time as you see fit. Was I shooting between his legs? Doesn't seem right at all. Does seem like a pretty good fear tactic though. In case you're wondering, Fabiano is on the front boat.
We need to get past that decoy boat!
You think? So here's a guy here. And it sets up automatically. Can't do a damn thing about it. But you can shred the guy. Idiot.
Fuck, man! One of the engines is gone! Give me a second!
Second is about all we got.
I love this part of the game because it's just mowing people down, basically. One really bad thing, though, is if they get past you... Okay. Obviously, they're trying to hit, they can shoot it. If they actually get past you, you can't shoot them because you can only turn so far. Your line of sight doesn't allow you to turn it 360. So, just to be kind of careful. Get them as they come by. And obviously go for the fuel tanks if you can. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm just doing a very slow drive-by. Very bloody slow, very slow drive-by. Guys, don't you get it? The whole place is on fire. Don't you understand? It's really dangerous here. Let's go then. Come on.
Very cool.
Hey, you see that? Shit, look out, more of
them! Okay. So, just try to take them out again. Seems our recoil is less today for some reason. Can I shoot the driver? Yes, I can. Apparently.
We ain't gonna be able to take much more of
this! Take much more of what? There's no one here. Oh. I see how it is. Excuse me, do you mind if I just try to shoot the driver instead of trying to shoot you? God, our boat's taking a lot of damage.
Hang in there, baby! You can do it!
There we go. Another driver down.
Hey, that's them! We're back!
Okay.
Nice job.
Back to shooting the guys directly.
This.
Come on.
That's us on your right.
Oh god! Stop calling me that! Ah, sucked in! Oh good god. There's a bridge sink. Oh, I didn't sink in time.
Hey, I got an idea. Hold on!
Before you're going around. Seriously? How's that gonna help? Unless you know the back way, of course. Max. Don't have much health left. Don't really know how this one's gonna play out. You're gonna have to help for it.
Catch up! I can catch Fabiana's boat if you get these guys out of our path!
Do that, as soon as we can see him, though. I think our boat wasn't freaking smoking so much. It's important to question minor sight problem. We don't get it, we can't frickin' see! Help me to see! Stop swearing, look! You think I'm not aware of what's happening? Shut up!
What the fuck?
shoot the passengers! And of course the boat will explode.
They got an armada out here!
Oh god. Are we gonna die? Is this the end of Max Payne?
Tourist office should get a load of this.
And they know all about it. Shows a different campaign.
Not again. Precise shots here.
Bastard.
Yeah, faster, you bastard.
That place was crawling. How many guys they got?
Four kids want nice sneakers. It ain't hard to hire. Hey, we're on them again.
Hire some guys with guns.
See Fabian?
There she is.
Right, all right. I'm
ram them, that will help. We don't have enough health for this.
We're not coming this way.
We are dead. It does happen. Retry.
This is screwed. We're not coming this close to the letter go.
I'm afraid this shit's gonna come down to more than willpower. This ain't looking good, bro.
Shut up, shut up.
Get me next to them!
I think that's it. I don't... Oh. Okay. Last scene. Whoa. Okay. Just watch for Fabiano, okay? Yahoo! Not actually possible to save her, unfortunately, so you just need to take out as many people as possible. But the problem is that the bullet does penetrate, so if you shoot the person that was in front of Fabiana, it does hit her anyway, so...
Fabiana had slipped through my fingers for a second time. Another habit I didn't want. Or
of course, it's quite possible to probably kill him without hitting Fabiana anyway, so...
Damn! I don't think we ever had much of a chance. No one told us they had an entire goddamn army.
I don't think anybody knew. Crazy shit.
Yeah. It's all crazy, pal. Non-stop insanity. Thought I left all this shit behind. Easy gig, you said. What a fool I was.
Doesn't really seem that easy, does it?
Madness.
I guess it could be. Don't go back to the alcohol. Doesn't have to be this way. One thing I find amusing in all games is that it's nearly impossible to get the perfect illustration of water, because it just doesn't flow like other physics engines. Like, it's just really, it's relatively unpredictable. Especially when you have large amount of liquids compared to a small amount of liquids, you know that it doesn't really work properly. So when I say it doesn't work properly, if you get a large body of water and make a wave, it doesn't count the same as having a small amount of water and making a wave. So, just try it and you'll see what I mean. Max, you're drinking a lot. Can anyone actually sleep on a table like that? I find it very, very hard to do.
Max. Wake up, Max. Come on. Get up, you big bastard. Come on.
I'm up.
Yeah? You don't look up.
Just give me a second, will you? I'm really not feeling too good.
Hey, Max, what is it with you in interior design? Huh? You really know how to give a place that great lived-in feel, huh? This is beautiful.
Fuck off with the fucking wisecracks. Really, I'm not in the mood.
Okay, sorry, bro. The boss wants to see us, so let's go, come on.
Huh.
Take your time, man. Fucking unbelievable. Jesus.
I heard that.
Oh, give me a second, I'm not feeling so good.
Bon dia.
We don't even know what that means. Why are you showing that on everything? I'm sure it's probably just good evening. Good
day. O que o senhor acha? Claro que sim. E o senhor bem pontual, não?
Tudo bem.
Whatever he said.
You fucking pair of clowns. I'm sorry, sir.
I hope it doesn't mean that.
I've lied several times over trying to save.
I know. I just wish I knew what was happening and why.
Yes. Who has it in for our family?
I mean, just because we are rich and happy, is that a good reason to hate us? I do a lot of good in this town. A lot!
This is hell for me.
I didn't even realize how many people were killed already.
When I get Fabiana back, I think I will move us to Miami or Geneva.
When you think of it, feels is it really like possible to survive that many people? Right, seems kind of difficult.
Giving up on our city, Señor Branco. Listen, we will catch the man. You have my word on that.
Listen to Mr. Becker, brother. Yes, these are tough times, but we have been through it before. Like when father died.
Father had a heart attack visiting a brothel. Yeah, it was humiliating and embarrassing for sure. But now this is different. This is the Emperor.
Well, she's not dead. Maybe we'll be lucky and get her back safe soon.
I can almost guarantee it. If you do as I ask.
Mr. Branco.
Maybe. Be strong, maybe. Brother. For your wife. I know this has been tough on you. But things will get better. For all of us.
Hmm? Sorry we couldn't save it, though.
Marcelo, pasos in my helicopter. This way.
Sure.
Mr. Becker.
Señor.
Let us give you a ride.
Bon.
Jerk.
Até logo, Señor Branco. And may I say, you would be best served se contratar profissionais e não esses amadores pés de chinelo.
Goodbye, Mr. Becker.
Até logo, Sr. Branco.
What the fuck did he just say?
I had so many plans, Max.
Didn't we all?
I was born into great fortune. Sometimes it feels like I have done nothing apart from being a rich man in a poor country.
Yeah, inheriting stuff sure does make life harder.
Now, my wife. I am not naive. She does not love me for my body.
Well, despite your good fortune, you're still a decent man.
That's true.
Am I?
Possibly.
I don't know. I try to be. But maybe I'm just another rich fool, just like the rest of my friends.
Maybe you are.
Com licença. Tem uma ligação para o senhor, um policial chamado Senhor da Silva.
Ah, diga que eu ligo mais tarde.
Sim.
Another bent cop wanting a pension contribution. Do you think a pile of shit feels popular because it's surrounded by flies? Look at me.
Nice enough.
I'm a mess.
Nope. My phone. I know we're over time, but
Sim, pode entrar!
Senhor, temos problema. O sistema de segurança foi desativado.
I can see that. We got men entering the building, and the office won't lock down.
Posso?
Claro que pode.
It's not working. There's a way to reboot the system. If I can get to the server room, I should be able to get everything back online.
Strange. You pay a couple million dollars, and you expect to push a button to be able to make all your problems go away. Out with some useless junk and a bit of false confidence. I'm done, Max.
Sir, let us handle this. You stay in your office, lock yourself in. Do not answer the door unless you know it's me. Let's go.
I should be able to override the system if I could just get to the server room.
What's going on?
Nothing to worry about. Everything's fine. Get down behind the desk now, both of you.
We're gonna finish this video here. Thanks, buddy. So thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. As per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah? Yeah. You get the idea.